And now, with no further ado, please give a very warm welcome to the big band sound of Rufus Reid.
Thank you. Thank you. Good evening. Keep it up. Chris Beck at the drums. Chris Beck at the drums. That was Swims of the Bluebird. It also featured Luis Bonilla. Marty Ehrlich. And Freddie Hendrix. And the trumpet. I am so thrilled to have you here with us tonight. It's been an incredible 3 days here at the Dizzy's Club Coca-Cola. And the music has been really wonderful because I got some of my best friends here to play with me. Hand-picked. Give it up for the band. In this last basically 17 years now, actually since 1999, I began to forge into the world of composition, like rolling up your sleeves, and I've always thought about it, intrigued about it, had the most good fortune to play with and record with some of the greatest composers and musicians of our time, and I always wondered, how did they do that? So what you're going to be hearing are the fruits of the things that I've been thinking about. And that first piece was the very first commission I got from the BMI Composers Workshop, and it's called Whims of the Bluebird. Don't ask me where I got that from. But we hope you enjoyed it. It really challenges all of us to play. This next piece, I'm not going to talk a whole lot because we got a lot to play, but this next piece is about one of my heroes. Any bass player, this was their hero. He was my mentor. His name is Ray Brown. Ray Brown. Those of you who don't know who Ray Brown is, just Google. Probably the swingingest and most important bass player to walk the planet, truly. And I saw him when I was only playing the bass about 4 years, and he was very encouraging. And as I approached being a professional, he began to keep track of me, and he would always say, I'm keeping an eye on you. I've been hearing about you. And true inspiration. And when he passed, it was I was in Europe, and it was really, you know, you almost get speechless. You don't really know when you lose someone that really you care about, literally, whether it be family or otherwise. He left the bar extremely high for all of us to get to. And so this is a piece that I wrote that reminds me of him. It's called Ode to Ray.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Hung up here. There you go. Thank you very much. Ode to Ray. Ingrid Jensen at the trumpet. Roxy Coss at the tenor saxophone. Ryan Keberle at the trombone. Thank you so much. All right. Now this next piece was a commission from a band from Schenectady, the Empire Jazz Orchestra. And, you know, we've had these wonderful days these last couple of weeks, actually. Beautiful days where you could just go out and in the park and daydream and just let it all in. And this next piece is called Dreamscapes. I hope you enjoy. Thank you. Dreamscapes. Vic Juris. Dreamscape. Bonilla. Carl Maraghi. Steve Allee. Roxy Coss. Thank you very much. I was doing a lot of dreaming that day. This is something different, and yet again something different. And this one is called A Linear Collage. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Vic Juris. Carl Maraghi. Tim Hagans. And everyone else. Thank you very much.